Earlier today, the Jacksonville Fire and Emergency Services hosted a car seat clinic to bring awareness to car seat safety. The clinic taught people that they need to make sure car seat harnesses are the correct fit for the child. Now, most counties in the East have child passenger safety technicians to help properly place car seats inside vehicles. For more information on car seat safety, you can visit buckleupnc.org.